you can see here. AB is equal to AD, it is given. It is clear. Then AC equals to AE, this is also given. And this angle is equal to this angle. अगर हम क्या करें, इतना पार्ट दोनों में ऐड कर दें, इफ यू ऐड दिस एंगल डी ए सी इन दिस एज वेल एज इन दिस, सो व्हाट विल हैपन व्हेन इट इज गेट एडेड विद दिस, इट विल बिकम दिस एंगल, मीन्स यहां पर ये, एंड व्हेन दिस गेट एडेड विद दिस इट विल बिकम दिस एंगल. This angle means it will be equal to this DAE, DAE. So by which congruency they will be congruent? Who can tell?
SAS.
SAS. By SAS they will be congruent. So see here, first you prove this. Since angle BAD equals to angle CAE, it is given. Now you write down, on adding angle DAC in both sides. So angle BAD plus angle DAC equals to angle DAC plus angle CAE. Now BAD plus DAC equals to angle BAC equals to DAC plus CAE equals to angle DE. Now you can see here. You write down in triangle ABC and triangle ADC. You can see here AB equals to AD, this is given. AC equals to AE, it is also given. So you write down AB equals to AD, AC equals to AE. These two are given. Now see here, this angle, angle BAC equals to angle DAE, this you have proved here. This you have proved. So angle BAC equals to angle DAE. This is proved. Therefore, triangle ABC is congruent to the triangle ADP. It is congruent to the triangle ADP. SAS congruence. Now see here. Here you have to prove BC equals to DE. BC देखें किस एंगल के सामने है, इस वाले एंगल के सामने, और DE किसके सामने है, इसके इक्वल जो यहां पर है उसके सामने, इसके इक्वल ये है, इसके सामने BC है, इसके सामने DE. Therefore they will be the corresponding parts. So by CPCTC they will be equal. So you can right here, therefore BC equals to D by which property? CPCTC. So have you understood this?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now see here. We will do question number 9. This is also of same type. You can see question number 9. Here one angle is triangle is this. And the other triangle is this. B C D F E. You can see here in the adjoining figure AB equals to CD, means this much length is given equal to this. AB equals to CD. And CE equals to BF, CE is equal to BF. And angle ACE, ACE means this angle is equal to angle DBF. This. So what will you do? First you add BC in both sides of this. BC matlab itna part. Itna part. AP में भी ऐड करें और CD में भी ऐड करें. So see here, AP plus BC equals to CD plus BC. Who can tell AP plus BC? AP plus BC किसके बराबर?
AC.
AC.
It is equal to AC. And CD plus BC is equal to how much?
BD.
BD.
Means this side is equal to this side here. So in between both the triangles, you have to prove both the triangles congruent. So you can see here triangle ACE and triangle BDF. AC equals to BD, you have proved. This you have proved. CE equals to BF. It is given. It's clear. And angle ACE is equal to angle DBF. This is also given. So by which congruency they are congruent? Bole.
SAS.
SAS. Triangle ACE congruent to the triangle DBF by SAS congruency. And when they are congruent, then what is the third side here? Third side A. Here third side is DF by CPCTC, they will be equal. Whether it is clear?
Yes,
yes
sir.
Now see here, question number 11. Here you can see this A, B, B, C, and this is O. The line segments AB and CD bisect each other. Bisect each other means dividing into two equal parts, means AO equals to BO and CO equals to DO. Prove that AC equals to BD and angle CAB equals to ABD. So this is very simple. You can see here you take triangle OAC and triangle ODP. In triangle OAC and triangle ODP, AO equals to BO, CO equals to BO. You edge AC bisects AB bisects CD. Then this angle is equal to this angle. Angle AOC equals to angle BOD. Vertical opposite angle. Therefore, both the triangles will be triangle AOC, OAC congruent to the triangle ODP. By which congruency they are congruent? So SAS. Therefore, third side is here AC and here it is BD. They will be equal. AC equals to BD. Here CP, CT, C. It is clear? Now see here. Similarly, angle CAB, this angle. It is including this and this. अब देख लो इनके करिस्पॉन्डिंग पेयर से यहां कौन सा एंगल बनता है. तो इसके करिस्पॉन्डिंग ये है, इसके करिस्पॉन्डिंग ये है. विच एंगल इज फॉर्मिंग दिस? सो एंगल सी ए बी इक्वल्स टू एंगल डी बी ए. दिस इज ऑल्सो सी पी सी पी सी. सो टू पार्ट्स ऑफ प्रूफ. नाउ सी हियर. Now you have to prove AD parallel to CB and AD equal to CB. So how will you do this? So all of you see here. ये दोनों एंगल किस तरीके के एंगल हैं?
Corresponding
है, को इंटीरियर है या अल्टरनेट?
alternate angles.
Therefore, AC parallel to BD. AC parallel to BD. ये इसका मीनिंग क्या है? पैरेलल टू. It's clear. AC parallel to BD. Now all of you see here in the quadrilateral ADBC. In the quadrilateral ADBC, you have proved AC equals to BD, and you have proved AC parallel to the BD. Therefore, it is a parallelogram. We will write like this here. In quadrilateral ADBC, AD is parallel to AC is parallel to BD. AC is parallel to BD and AC equals to B. And why it is? Because it is proved. Therefore, क्वाड्रिलेटरल एडीबीसी इज ए पैरेललोग्राम quadrilateral ATBC will be a parallelogram and when it is a parallelogram then its opposite sides are parallel and equal. Parallelogram में opposite sides क्या होती हैं? Parallel होती हैं और equal. मतलब ATBC के parallel हो जाएगा, AD will be equal to BC. So therefore is parallel to BC and AD is equal to BC and why as opposite sides are parallelogram are equal and parallel. So have you understood this?
Yes, sir.
Now you can see here. Last question. Question number 12. This is very simple question. Here it is given this equals to this, this equals to this. This is given y plus 5 degree. This is 46 degree. This is 35 degree and this is 2x plus 5 degree. So here naming is not done, therefore you will do the naming. You do here. A, B, C. Now if you see both the triangle A, B, C is congruent to the triangle A, D, C. A, B equals to A, D, this equals to this and A, C is common. Therefore, both the triangles are congruent. By which congruency? S, S, S congruency. Whether it is clear? Now when they are
yes,
congruent, then this will be equal to this. Y plus 5 equals to 46 by CPCTC. So what will be Y here? 41 degree. Similarly, 2X plus 5 equals to 35 degree. Therefore, 2x equals to 30 degree means x equals to 15 degree. By CPCTC, it will be 50 degree. So, have you understood? Now you see one more question, question number 10. A, B, C. In the adjoining figure, AB equals to AC means this equals to this. C is the midpoint. D midpoint hai. What does it mean? Athar Pandey. D is the midpoint of BC. What does it mean? Sajal Ghai. Ridhima Singh. Darshana Singh. Nahima. D is the midpoint of BC, therefore BD. इक्वल्स टू सी टी. यूज ट्रिपल एस कॉन्ग्रुएंसी टू शो दैट ट्रायंगल एबीडी congruent to the triangle ECD, so that you can do very simple. This equals to this, this equals to this, and AD is common. AD is common, therefore by triple S congruency they are congruent. Then you have to prove AD by is the bisector of angle A. See here. Now इस एंगल के करिस्पॉन्डिंग यहां कौन सा है, तो ये 1 and 3 से मिला है, 1 and 3 से यहां पर ये. सो एंगल बी ए टी इक्वल्स टू एंगल सी ए टी बाई सी पी सी पी. देन यू हैव टू प्रूव ए डी इज परपेंडिकुलर टू बी सी, मीन्स दिस एंगल यू हैव टू प्रूव 90. सो यू कैन सी हियर angle ADB, angle ADB equals to angle ADC, CPCT. But what is the sum of these two angles? Who can tell? In two angles ka sum kitna hai?
180 degree.
Therefore, angle ADB equals to angle ADC equals to 180 upon 2 means 90 degree. Therefore, AD is perpendicular to BC. AD is perpendicular to BC. Have you understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.